My name is Ibrahim Matino. I'm a private tour guide from Oyibo Travel and Safe Guide Tours. We run safari holidays from the World National Park. We're currently at the museum. And this is where we're at the Moody Museum. We have gym tours. Usually that's the coaches when they come to the bush. And then we protect the animals here, so they try as much as possible to get one of the animals here. And we pick up the animals, and sometimes they don't understand the reason why we're doing certain things, you know. So the chain trap is what they bring to the fold, and this is what they use to trap the animals. So sometimes when we go to Kashi, we cautiously check around and fit it up and we get some of these things. We bring them to the museum. This is Champson Cold. When they come to put around, they think that these are the things that they can use to survive the poaching. For example, when the rangers are coming to them, they can escape the rangers without them getting to them. So they just put this sometimes, put some of these rigs into their waist and their arms just to prevent all these things. Here we have some of the animals for prayers. We have the cob and the lower jaw of the toe. And then we have the turtles here, you know, they live in the water and also the land. And we have a very poisonous fish here. It's very poisonous. It's uneatable. When you eat it, you get a bloated stomach. You get a bloated stomach, so people don't take this. On my left, we have a python skin. Yes, skin. And you know, they have to take a preparation and then take this off from the python.